See, we're born with a killer instinct that you can't just turn off and on like some radio. We have to be right in the middle of the action because we're the warriors. And without some challenge, without some damn war to fight, then the warrior may as well be dead, Stallion.
You can box, yes, but you are far too old to think that you can win over Drago. Drago is the most perfectly trained athlete ever. Whatever he hits, he destroys.
This is not just an exhibition fight that doesn't mean anything. Look, this is us against them.
Do you know what everybody says? It's suicide! You've seen him, you know how strong he is. You can't win!
This other man has not the size, the endurance, or the genetics to win. But perhaps this simple defeat of this little so-called champion will be a perfect example of how pathetic, weak your society has become!
You're gonna have to go through hell. Worse than any nightmare that you ever dreamed. But in the end, I know you'll be the one standing.